7 Mighty Moves, research-backed, classroom-tested strategies to ensure K-3 reading success, was written by Lindsay Kemeny, a classroom teacher well-versed in the science of reading and a structured literacy approach. Her 7 moves tie in beautifully with Strand B of the Language Foundations Continuum of the 2023 Ontario Language Curriculum, and the book includes chapters like Teach Phonemic Awareness with Intention, Teach Decoding Strategies, Not Cueing Strategies, and Improve Comprehension by Developing Vocabulary and Background Knowledge. The book is full of photos from Lindsay's class, practical classroom tips, and QR codes linking to videos and more resources, all backed by research and evidence. 7 Mighty Moves is incredibly reader-friendly, supporting individual teachers and would also make a perfect primary division book study. It's an excellent starting point for K-3 educators implementing the new curriculum, and also valuable reading for literacy coaches and those who make literacy decisions at the school and board levels, such as administrators and consultants. Plus, we have a complete ONlit book study slideshow for this title, with ready-to-use discussion questions and key takeaways for each of the moves. As a classroom teacher myself, when reading my advanced copy of 7 Mighty Moves, I quickly realized what an incredible resource it could be for educators, and meant every word of the free endorsement I provided, found on the back of the book, when I said it should be required reading for teaching early literacy. The book is 7 Mighty Moves.